Lovell. Wondering why they're just jumping up and down for a while. Very plays from down low. Could be interesting to get a sense of where the ball's moving. Not just who attacks first. That was just the in case. Good lob. Good deep put. Sat up.
Hey, Paul.
It was struck. Beautiful backhand. Late in games. We will see. Shovels. And a tight serve. Shovel serve mostly side spin. Flip back into the net. 11-9. For the last title on hand, at hand. Trouble on the counter. Perfect timing for a replay of Chen Xingtong. Chen Meng's, Zhu Yuling's. Beautiful backhand facing the opponents a little more. Indicator that there's a little bit less spin on it. Near their teammate.
Six.
Beautiful
five.
Open. Oh, that shot by Ito. Players before they were there across the table. Net and out. Punch right into the body. Oh, the crushing forehand does it. Ito with the finishing shot. Bit more variety. In some cases, more threatening. Ability for my false assumptions. Look at that from Dusseldorf versus the young Chinese women. One, I believe, and close to 3-1. Oh, second bounce on the table. Forehand just missing. Handled swinging shot. Oh, merciless forehand. Championship points for the Japanese pair. Ooh, not yet. Oh, misses the shot. What a rally. The pattern has repeated. Here we are at deuce. Does it will not come down. 18-year-olds Hina Hayata and Mima Ito with a big hug and the best smiles of the match. Good handshakes, outstanding match. What an effort from Chen Xingtong and Swinging Shot.